welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really well. I am in my complete bare face with just a lip tint on my lips, and I know I look very bad. I look very sick, and I have been having like sleepless nights for the past couple of days. It's been really hectic. I have not been taking care of myself, not doing anything for my skin. I have not been following my skincare routine properly. Now, not doing anything for my under eye circles, and look at that, they are so bad currently. They look horrible. I have been breaking out. I have been facing all sort of problems with my skin. But that's all okay. We all have those days when our skin is in the worst state possible. And today I'm going to try out two new face products from Plum. And these are from their Tan Busters range. And I think they have like three products in this. These are new launches by Plum. And they came like in a combo for $6.99, I believe, on discount on Nykaa. So it came in this cute little pouch. It's very nice. And it comes with a glow getter face mask, which looks like this, and a Plum Chamomile and White Tea Brighten Up Face Scrub. So first I was going to do just a first impressions of the face mask, but then I thought since they come in a combo, why not try out both of these for the first time with you guys and share my thoughts on these. So yeah, if you want to see how these products work, then please keep on watching. First, I'm going to try out the face scrub, which is the Chamomile and White Tea Brighten Up Face Scrub. And this is the outer packaging. It retails for ₹375, which is pretty good. And you get how much product? 75 grams of product, which is pretty good. And they say white tea is a tea from fresh, tender leaves of the tea plant, but you have to be quick. These leaves can be only picked during a short period in early spring, and reveal the brighter side of you each time you scrub away dead cells, dirt and dullness. Gentle cellulose beads and effective walnut shell powder make the perfect scrubbing combo, while the antioxidant-rich botanical extracts in the base keep the goodness going beneath the surface. And this is for normal, dry to combo skin and not advised for sensitive skin. So this is the actual packaging, a very nice classic Plum packaging. And they say, start with freshly washed, moist face. Massage scrub on forehead, cheeks, nose and chin in upward, outward circular motion for as long as it is comfortable. Wash off, pat dry, follow with moisturizer or SPF. Use scrub not more than thrice a week. So I'm going to start with a moist face right now. Squeeze out the product. So I've taken a little bit of this and it looks like a walnutty kind of a scrub. The texture and color looks pretty similar. So let's get started. It has nice scrubbing beads but not too harsh on the skin. So it's a very nice rich creamy scrub with gentle exfoliating beads. It's not harsh on the skin. So I'm going to take this Body Shop Flannel, which is kind of stained, and just wipe off this scrub now. So yeah, I can definitely see a good glow on my face already, and it has certainly got rid of that dead skin layer. But yes, it doesn't do anything for my whiteheads. So yeah, that's just something I wanted to mention. But my skin doesn't feel dry or irritated. Sometimes with scrubbing it can feel so, but this doesn't do anything of that sort. So I'm just going to wash my face properly and get started with the face mask. So now moving on to the face mask. This is the outer box and the product retails for ₹475, and you get 60 grams of product in it. And this is the actual product packaging, the basic Plum packaging for their face mask. Even the green tea face mask comes in this like glass packaging. It's not travel friendly, it feels pretty heavy, but I don't mind that as long as the product works well. This says the carefully selected mixture of clays, antioxidants and other phytonutrients in this clay mask work hard to get the glow back on your face. Again, this is for normal, dry to combination skin, and they say gently apply a thick layer over all areas of face. Wait for 20 to 30 minutes until the mask dries completely. Wash with plain water. Do not scrub face with towel. Pat dry. Use not more than once a week. So this is how the product looks on the inside. It's a nice white clay mask and it smells amazing, you guys. The scent of this is so good. It's very easy to apply, spreads very well. I look like a white ghost. I'm now gonna wait for 30 minutes and then come back to you guys and show how this works on my skin. Okay, so the mask is now completely dry. You can see these cracks. So it's time to take it off. I'm gonna use the same flannel to take off this mask. It's kind of getting clumsy to take it off with the flannel, so I'm gonna go and wash my face and get back to you guys. So wash my face. I'm just gonna pat this just as they mentioned in the directions. My skin definitely feels very soft because of scrub, and it definitely looks way brighter than it was before, and it feels very fresh, and I can genuinely see a good glow on my face. I know because of my under eye circles my face still looks very tired, but even then the rest of my face looks pretty glowy. So I'm really liking this face mask, but I do have to test it out more and see if the effect is long lasting or if it just goes away after a couple of hours or something like that. I will have to test that and then get back to you guys. Maybe I'll mention that in the description box for you. But yes, definitely my face looks way better, and some of the whiteheads have actually gone. I don't know if it's like a detoxifying mask as well, but I can definitely see a little reduction in my whiteheads, and definitely my face looks nice and glowy. Even if it's a clay mask, my face doesn't feel dry, so that's really nice. Overall, I would say that I'm really happy with the first try of these products. I think they are pretty good, and both of them smell really nice, and even the face mask, I think it gives a very good decent glow, and maybe further use would make your face look even better. But again, it says like just once a week, so I have to see if the results are long wearing. But yeah, I think these are good products, and since they are available for a discount on Nykaa for like $6.99, I think it's a great deal, especially if you get tanned very easily just like I do, and I think these are going to work very well for you. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you liked this first impressions video. If you like to watch more such videos, then let me know in the comment section below. Also, let me know if you have tried any other budget-friendly anti-tan face masks. Then let me know in the comments as well. I would love to try them. So yeah, do hit the thumbs up button if you did like this video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I'll meet you soon in my next video. Bye!